better movement. Better movement. Well done. Unlucky. Good lad, well done. Forward was okay if you're trying to get your head towards the ball, but this foot went a little bit leg side of the ball, if you like. So you wanted that going towards the ball. There was a great piece actually on YouTube, Steve Smith was actually saying when he was coached, he was told to make sure his foot was going in where he was looking to hit the ball. Okay, and I thought that was quite a simple thing. Because when I was first coached, we were told to get our foot to the pitch of the ball. Similar thing, really. But I like his explanation of it. It's actually, if you're going to hit it through mid-off, let's put your foot, your toe, pointing to mid-off. So you're going towards the ball, wherever it is on line, of course. If you put your foot to where you want to hit it, then it's a good idea, isn't it? That got stuck a little bit, apologies. Yeah, better movement though there, Luke, that was good. Don't worry about missing it, because your movement was good, it was quite wide delivery. And again, better movement. The other thing I'm going to bring in from those first few balls is when you play for shot, you come off your base. Okay, so we want to create a strong base if we can. So if we're in that sort of position, so our toes up and our weight's going through the ball, then we're going to get some power through the shot as well, without much energy actually. So you're coming up, trying to keep that base going that way. Does that make sense? I'm not too worried, as long as we can get that back coming through straight and your foot's going to the line of the ball to start with. But if we can get the base going as well, it's only going to help you. Okay? Oh, sorry, it's going to come out. DIY tube into the machine, that's what it does it from time to time, I'm afraid. Okay. Look where your front foot is, look. You see where it was? So it's quite a way outside leg stump, and that ball's missed off stump by a stump and a half, I suppose. So it just means you need to come over a little bit. Yeah? So you're going towards the ball, and then you're more compact as well. Okay? Don't get me wrong, there's some encouraging signs. I want to still remain positive here, okay? because you are trying now to come this way, not going across. So we've started with one thing there, that's good. That's it, well done, good shot. Kept the base there as well, Luke. Came together nicely, good package. Now, what was the difference between the ball before and that one, do you think? Lucky. Good try again. It's going to sound wrong, but actually the process there was really good. The only thing you didn't do was hit the ball because it was a little bit wider. But actually that position you got yourself into was what we want to see more of. You kept your base as well. Good shot. Well done. Trying to hit that a little bit too hard, Luke, I think, that one. Bottom of the bat. This is a positive, by the way, Luke, as well. At the start, you were a little bit straight leg. I can see you're trying to get that sort of flex on the knees there. Try and get that to be, you know, still, not bouncing up and down, because of course, what happens then, your head's going up and down, bobbing up and down, and your eyes are going up and down, so you're not then focusing on the ball. But I like the way you've got the flex, because that's helping you with the movement into the ball. Does that make sense? Sorry, my fault. Turn it off. You look at your hat over there now.